All right, so it is the next morning, and I apologize for the background noise, but I had to turn on my heater today. It is cold here, but we are continuing on with the Corona guitar build, and everything has dried overnight, the glue, and I took a little extra time to sand everything kind of smooth after trimming up all the braces and got most of the glue squeezed out, sanded up. So I went ahead and put the guitar body back into the mold so that the shape is exact, because it does spring out a little bit still when it's out of the mold. So I have it back in the mold, and we are gonna glue on the top. Now just like we did with the back, there is some trimming that needs to be done where the braces come in contact with the kerfed lining. So that's what I need to do, work on now, is just sort of go around and mark where little notches need to be made in the kerf lining. All right, so let's go ahead and get started on that, and then we'll glue this thing up. Thank you. looks really nice. Pretty pleased. Pretty pleased. You know, you always stress about this part of it, but... So that is about all I'm going to do on it today. In the next video, we are going to flush trim the top and the back so that we can start to figure out test fit, layout, whatever you want to call it, the neck. And the reason why I want to wait a little bit is that I want to be able to flush mount the neck onto the body in order to start doing some measuring. I need to lay out the bolt holes. As I mentioned before, it's going to be a bolt-on neck. And just start figuring that out, and really pleased with how it looks and where we're at at this point of it. So that should be good, interesting, and fun. And I hope everyone joins along in the next episode. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. And I appreciate everyone checking in on the Corona Guitar Build. That's what I've renamed it. But thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all.